The crust of sleep is broken abruptly. I look drowsily through the wide crack. I do not know whether I see three minds, bird-shaped, flashing upon the bow of morning, or three delicately tinted souls butterflying in the sun, or three brown-fleshed, husky children sprawling hilarious over my bed and me.